Danny, I think it's fair to say you enjoyed that.
Yeah, I mean, obviously I was looking forward to it. You know, last night I was buzzing for a little run out, so you know, it's nice to be back and obviously be back involved in the team, and a great result for us on the day.
Must have been a frustrating period, particularly with the new gaffer coming in, when you've got to get through the injury before you can show what you can do.
Yeah, it was frustrating. You know, obviously I'd trained a couple of days when he first came in, and obviously picked up the injury in training, which is obviously not a good thing. But yeah, it's been a sort of frustrating last couple of weeks, and for me personally, I'm obviously just glad to be back, and glad to be back and involved and in the team, and sort of building that fitness back up in training throughout the week. And I mean, I felt quite good today. I was sort of picking up, you know, a few cramps and that before I came off. So I mean, he sort of signalled on that he would give me another, you know, couple of minutes just to see it out. But no, it felt great to be back out there.
I don't know if you've heard, he's been fairly complimentary about yourself the last couple of weeks, some really good comments. What's it like to get that from a manager?
Yeah, it's obviously great, you know, that he sees me as obviously an attacking player, and you know, look to exploit defences and get at people. You know, that for me, that's obviously a big confidence booster. I know, and sort of go out there and just play with a bit of freedom, if you like. Yeah, I mean, I've obviously seen and heard a few things that he said, so yeah, like I said, it gives me great confidence, you know, going into games and stuff.
Probably wouldn't associate you with a wide right role, but you look like you've relished that, particularly early stages.
Yeah, I mean, we had obviously done a bit of work and through the shape and that yesterday, and named the team and stuff, so like I said, I mean, for me personally, it was just great to be back out there. I mean, I'll play anywhere, really. You know, if he sees me fitting into the team, whether it be on the left or the right or wherever, you know, it was uncomfortable on either wing, so yeah, it was good, and I enjoyed it, the 60-odd minutes, whatever I got. So it's just about obviously building up my match fitness now, and then hopefully I'll get to a stage where I'm, you know, chalking off 90 minutes, and that'll be obviously good for me.